Central Standard Time Sunday. The National Weather Service in Amarillo has issued a freezing fog advisory, which is in effect from 6 p.m. this evening to 9 a.m. Central Standard Time Sunday. Event, patchy freezing fog will continue across the Texas and Oklahoma panhandles this evening. Areas of fog and freezing drizzle are expected late tonight and early Sunday. Visibilities in the freezing fog will fall to around a half mile or less. Timing, freezing fog after sunset this evening will become more widespread after midnight tonight and will continue through midday Sunday. Impacts, areas of freezing fog and freezing drizzle will allow for continued slick and dangerous roads and highways, especially late tonight and Sunday morning, where some melting may have occurred. Refreezing of water on surfaces are expected tonight into Sunday morning, contributing to hazardous driving conditions. A freezing fog advisory means a very light ice accumulation from predominantly freezing fog is expected. If driving, slow down, use your low beam headlights, and leave plenty of distance ahead of you. Also, be alert for frost on bridge decks causing slippery roads.